Hey, Swanson.
You here visiting Covenant, pal? If not, move along. You know, I'm people loitering around. Not good for the nerves.
Is that what this place is called?
Yeah, we're a real up-and-comer. A pit stop on the road for traders and such. We're not that big, but we got the bargains. Got a doc that can patch you up. We even got some lemonade. Well, that's what Deezer calls it anyway. There's a small catch, though. We don't just let anyone inside. There's an entrance test. We call it the safe test. Everyone's gotta take it.
Interesting idea. Between you and me, what's the test for?
I probably shouldn't say nothing, but listen. We want to make sure only good people come into Covenant. No undesirables. Nobody that ain't actually what they seem, you know?
I'm new to the area. What do you mean about undesirables?
But you don't know about... Jesus, listen. Not everyone in the Commonwealth is human, okay? Some are... synths. So let's begin. There ain't no wrong answers. You are approached by a frenzied scientist who yells, "I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber." What's your response?
I wouldn't worry.
If he did that, it'd cause parabolic destabilization of the fission singularity.
Yeah. Next question. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection on his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do?
Medicate the infected area as best I can.
You have a medical background. You discover a young boy lost in a cave. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do?
I lead the boy to safety. Then turn him over to someone in charge.
Very curious. Congratulations! Hey, you made it onto a baseball team. Which position do you prefer?
Catcher.
Are you certain about that? Never mind. Next question. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill someone. What do you do?
I'd give her whatever she wants to spare his life.
Hmm. Typical Class B. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
I'd grab a bobby pin and pick the lock.
And that is all you'd do? Nothing else? Wait, don't answer. Next. Oh, no. You've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment?
I'd cut off the mutated tissue with a precision laser.
Technological bias. A neighbor is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number one. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it?
I'd trade him for one of the comic books I own.
You're almost done. Last question. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking and...
change the wattage on the razor. Give him a shock the next time he uses it.
Test's over. No one's ever answered quite like you. But hey... you passed. I'll open up the gate.
Always thought something was a bit... Covenant.
Welcome to Covenant.
What good's an entry exam against raiders?
Head on in. Penny's shop is usually the first stop.
Caravan came a few days back. Worked for old man Stockton. You saw them, right?
I already told you.
You from around here?
I don't recollect.
Gotta hope
we get
not.
A lot of traffic.
Had enough of these hicks.
No, I'm just passing through.
My advice is pass through sooner than later. You know anything about Stockton's caravan?
A caravan? What are you talking about?
I signed on with old man Stockton to find his lost caravan. What's left of it is just outside of town. The last stop was here, so I've been trying to put together the story. But I keep getting the runaround. Got a proposal for you. Help me find Stockton's people, and we split the reward. At least one survivor walked out of that massacre. And I intend to make good on my contract.
Who were we looking for?
The big one is Stockton's daughter, Amelia. I didn't find any bodies of the feminine persuasion. So, there's hope. If we find her, Stockton's offering a heap of caps.
Sounds fair. I'm in.
Here's all I got on the caravan. I don't got proof, but Covenant's involved. Somehow. I'll keep poking around, but let me know if you find anything. This isn't Diamond City. A caravan of five comes through, you'd remember.
Then they must not have come through. Say, wouldn't you rather have a lemonade?
My job here isn't drinking lemonade. I know for a fact they can't.
Get your lemonade!
Why the brush
yeah.
on?
Hey, Deezer.
93% of
Mark
all visitors
words.
Prefer Deezer's lemonade.
I'm looking into a lost caravan. Can you help?
You know what would be great for a lost caravan? Deezer!
What's in the lemonade?
Deezer's lemonade is made of goodness. Four special ingredients. From try it and enjoy. Or take advantage of the money-back guarantee.
I'll take some.
Enjoy!
I hate this place.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
People here are real sensitive about synths. What is a synth?
You must be new around here. Synths are synthetic people made by the Institute. Real advanced machines. Might as well be human because no one can tell the difference between them and us. Everyone in the Commonwealth is afraid of synths and the Institute. But come to mention it, I've been here a long while and nobody's even breathed a word about them. That is odd.
Do you have any other leads?
No. If Covenant doesn't pan out, then I don't know where to start. I'll cross that road if I have to.
Do you have any proof Covenant is involved with the caravan?
I got one thing. They deny up and down that Stockton's men ever came here. But they most certainly did. There's no reason to bald-faced lie to me if they're not hiding something. I'll keep poking around.
Do you have any proof Covenant is involved with the caravan?
No. I still have no proof.
We'll talk later.
It's good to see a new face around here.
Excuse me.
Well, hello, stranger. The name's Jacob, and I run this town. Glad you passed the test. Our door's always open to good quality people. You can use one of the beds in the guest house, and you should visit Penny's store.
I appreciate the hospitality.
For people like you, anytime. You might want to stay clear of Mr. Dan. I've had some complaints about him.
Can I ask you some questions?
Ask away.
Does Covenant have a problem with synths?
Shouldn't everyone have a problem with synths? But there's none of those things here. Rest assured.
Do you know anything about a missing caravan?
Is this about those Stockton people? I've told Mr. Dan many, many times. We never saw them.
Dan says your people are lying to him.
If you ask me, I think Dan's been baking in the sun too long. The only secret we've got here is what's in Deezer's lemonade. And if you can get Deezer to tell you, you just got to fill me in. As the robot says, it's delicious.
I have to go.
You have a good day.
Excuse me.
Another newcomer. Welcome. We don't tolerate violence or vulgarity. Steer clear of those, and we'll get along just fine.
This cell means business. What do we have? Dealing with depression, the 12 stages of grief, and some self-help books. Quite the library here.
Maybe, the leg's still on the mat. Do you have anything for the
Enjoy pain? Your stay!
Excuse me.
I hope Swanson didn't give you too hard a time at the gate. If you ask me, I think he takes his job too seriously. But welcome. Everyone around here calls me Mrs. Fitzgerald, but you, cutie, can call me Penny.
Nice to meet a friendly face.
You're in luck, then. Covenant is the friendliest place in the whole Commonwealth. You'll see. You here to shop? I'll make sure to give you a good price.
Do you have time for a few questions?
For you? Certainly.
Does Covenant have some sort of problem with synths?
Thank God we don't. None of those machines are in here.
People here are really friendly. Why's that?
Everyone that passes the test is welcome to visit. But we are particular on who can live here. And having a positive attitude is important to us.
The town looks really nice. How'd you manage that?
Oh, thank you for noticing. Well, the menfolk would say good old-fashioned elbow grease keeps Covenant as the prettiest place in the Commonwealth. But between you and me, I think shrewd trading may play a big part.
Do you know anything about a missing caravan?
You've been talking to Mr. Dan. I don't know what he's carrying on about. He's just stirring the pot, if you ask me.
Why would he do that?
Some people are just jealous when they see others leading a better life, and they'd like nothing better than to drag everyone down to their level. And Dan thinks he's the one helping people. He wouldn't know the first thing about making the Commonwealth a better, safer place.
He should be thankful you let him in.
Instead, he stomps around interrogating people. If the compound did do something to his precious caravan, they had reasons for it. Better reasons than a man like him. You know, honey, I was just shooting off at the mouth. Just forget anything I said about that and the compound. I have to go.
Hmm.
you need any doctoring, just let me know.
What's new, Doc?
If you want rumors, then Penny's the girl for you. I like to stick to fixing people. It's what I'm good at.
Not interested.
Very well.
Enjoy your stay.
Caravan was hit awfully close to Covenant, all right.
What's the angle here?
Deezer's lemonade, huh? The caravan definitely stopped in Covenant.
Head on in. Penny's shop is usually the first stop.
Hey, Swanson.
Head on in. Penny's shop is usually the first stop.
Meaning no offense, but I got a mountain of work to do.
Mrs. Fitzgerald runs our store. You should pay a visit.
Oh, I heard about you. You're the stranger. I make things. Things for the store. Oh, I'm Talia. It's so nice to meet you.
Slow down. Take a breath, for God's sake.
Oh, sorry. I talk too much, I know that. You're gonna like it here. Everyone in Covenant is so friendly and really wants to help.
Too bad the rest of the Commonwealth isn't that way.
I know. Wouldn't it be great if everyone looked out for each other? Feel free to use my tools. And if you need anything, just let me know.
Talia.
Oh, you're back. Isn't Covenant just the best?
It's really great here.
Oh, I'm so glad you like it here. Have a good day. Oh, you're back. Isn't Covenant just the best?
Do you have time for some questions?
If it'll help, sure.
Do you know anything about Stockton's caravan?
No, sorry, they never came here.
Do you know anything about a compound?
No. Sorry. I just make things for the shop, you know.
Does Covenant have some sort of problem with synths?
Synths? I mean, no. The test makes sure that none of those get in here. They promised.
It sounds like you're in trouble. I just want to help you.
Oh, that's nice. But no, I shouldn't be talking. I'm busy.
Talia.
Do you need to use my tools?
Hope you're liking Covenant, stranger.
Enjoy your stay.
Hey, Penny.
You here to shop? If not, I'm sure you've got places to go and all. I hope you've enjoyed your stay.
Do you have time for a few questions?
Well, I don't know. I'm awfully busy. Make it quick.
Could you tell me anything about the compound?
Compound? Who said anything about a compound? You know what? I really am very busy.
Hmm.
They're hiding something. I'm sure of it.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
I found out about a compound. The caravan survivors may be there.
Great. Now we just need to find it. If anyone would know where this compound is, it'd be Jacob. He runs this town. But he doesn't have the best memory. I saw him once reading a slip of paper while entering his password. Maybe you can find that.
We'll talk later.
It's good to see a new face around here.
Jacob.
I hope you're enjoying your stay.
Can I ask some questions?
Ask away.
You ever hear of a compound?
Why, that sounds interesting, stranger. But I can't say I've ever heard of a compound, was it?
I have to go.
You have a good day.
They're hiding.
Jacob.
Something.
I hope you're enjoying your stay.
Tell me about yourself.
I make sure Penny, Talia, and everyone's got what they need. It's a full-time job to keep our little community afloat. But someone's got to do it, if you'll excuse me.
After a long day, nothing beats Geezer's lemonade.
People that break our rules are asked to leave.
That's some serious security. Maybe there's another way around it. Why are they so afraid of synths?
Enjoy your stay.
Home?
They're hiding something. I'm sure of it.
Hey, a stranger. It's no secret you've been looking around. Not very neighborly of you, if you ask me. I know you think you're doing the right thing. Just don't make any rash decisions you'll regret.
What rash decisions are you talking about?
Maybe your next destination doesn't appreciate trespassers.
I don't know what you're talking about.
If only that were true. Use your best judgment, friend.
Jacob.
Mind what I said about Mr. Dan. He's not the best influence.
Can I ask you some questions?
Ask away.
I have to go.
You have a good day.
Jacob.
Mind what I said about Mr. Dan. He's not the best influence.
Understood.
You have a good stay now. Saw them.
Dan says your people are lying to him.
If you ask me, I think Dan's been baking in the sun too long. The only secret we've got here is what's in Deezer's lemonade. And if you can get Deezer to tell you, you just got to fill me in. As the robot says, it's delicious.
I have to go.
You have a good day.
Excuse me.
Another newcomer. Welcome. We don't tolerate violence or vulgarity. Steer clear of those, and we'll get along just fine.
This cell means business. What do we have? Dealing with depression, the 12 stages of grief, and some self-help books. Quite the library here.
Hey, the leg's still on the mat. Do you have anything for
Enjoy your stay!
Excuse me.
I hope Swanson didn't give you too hard a time at the gate. If you ask me, I think he takes his job too seriously. But welcome. Everyone around here calls me Mrs. Fitzgerald, but you, cutie, can call me Penny.
Nice to meet a friendly face.
You're in luck, then. Covenant is the friendliest place in the whole Commonwealth. You'll see. You here to shop? I'll make sure to give you a good price.
Do you have time for a few questions?
For you? Certainly.
Does Covenant have some sort of problem with synths?
Thank God we don't. None of those machines are in here.
People here are really friendly. Why's that?
Everyone that passes the test is welcome to visit. But we are particular on who can live here. And having a positive attitude is important to us.
The town looks really nice. How'd you manage that?
Oh, thank you for noticing. Well, the menfolk would say good old-fashioned elbow grease keeps Covenant as the prettiest place in the Commonwealth. But between you and me, I think shrewd trading may play a big part.
Do you know anything about a missing caravan?
You've been talking to Mr. Dan. I don't know what he's carrying on about. He's just stirring the pot, if you ask me.
Why would he do that?
Some people are just jealous when they see others leading a better life, and they'd like nothing better than to drag everyone down to their level. And Dan thinks he's the one helping people. He wouldn't know the first thing about making the Commonwealth a better, safer place.
Worked for old man Stockton. You saw him, right?
I already told you.
You from around here?
I don't recollect.
Gotta hope
we get
not.
A lot of traffic.
Had enough of these hicks.
No, I'm just passing through.
My advice is pass through sooner than later. You know anything about Stockton's caravan?
A caravan? What are you talking about?
I signed on with old man Stockton to find his lost caravan. What's left of it is just outside of town. The last stop was here, so I've been trying to put together the story. But I keep getting the runaround. Got a proposal for you. Help me find Stockton's people, and we split the reward. At least one survivor walked out of that massacre. And I intend to make good on my contract.
Who were we looking for?
The big one is Stockton's daughter, Amelia. I didn't find any bodies of the feminine persuasion. So, there's hope. If we find her, Stockton's offering a heap of caps.
Sounds fair. I'm in.
Here's all I got on the caravan. I don't got proof, but Covenant's involved. Somehow. I'll keep poking around, but let me know if you find anything. This isn't Diamond City. A caravan of five comes through, you'd remember.
Then they must not have come through.
Say, wouldn't you rather have a lemonade?
My job here isn't drinking lemonade. I know for a fact they can't.
Get your lemonade!
Why the brush on?
Hey, Deezer.
93% of all visitors prefer Deezer's lemonade!
I'm looking into a lost caravan. Can you help?
You know what would be great for a lost caravan? Deezer!
What's in the lemonade?
Deezer's lemonade is made of goodness. Four special ingredients. From try it and enjoy. Or take advantage of the money-back guarantee.
I'll take some.
Enjoy!
I hate this place.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
People here are real sensitive about synths. What is a synth?
You must be new around here. Synths are synthetic people made by the Institute. Real advanced machines. Might as well be human because no one can tell the difference between them and us. Everyone in the Commonwealth is afraid of synths. And the Institute. But come to mention it, I've been here a long while and nobody's even breathed a word about them. That is odd.
Do you have any other leads?
No. If Covenant doesn't pan out, then I don't know where to start. I'll cross that road if I have to.
Do you have any proof Covenant is involved with the caravan?
I got one thing. They deny up and down that Stockton's men ever came here. But they most certainly did. There's no reason to bald-faced lie to me if they're not hiding something. I'll keep poking around.
Do you have any proof Covenant is involved with the caravan?
No. I still have no proof.
We'll talk later.
It's good to see a new face around here.
Excuse me.
Well, hello, stranger. The name's Jacob, and I run this town. Glad you passed the test. Our door's always open to good quality people. You can use one of the beds in the guest house, and you should visit Penny's store.
I appreciate the hospitality.
For people like you, anytime. You might want to stay clear of Mr. Dan. I've had some complaints about him.
Can I ask you some questions?
Ask away.
Does Covenant have a problem with synths?
Shouldn't everyone have a problem with synths? But there's none of those things here, rest assured.
Do you know anything about a missing caravan?
Is this about those Stockton people? I've told Mr. Dan many, many times. We never...
Enjoy your stay!
Hey, Penny.
You here to shop? If not, I'm sure you've got places to go and all. I hope you've enjoyed your stay.
Do you have time for a few questions?
Well, I don't know. I'm awfully busy. Make it quick.
Could you tell me anything about the compound?
Compound? Who said anything about a compound? You know what? I really am very busy.
They're hiding something. I'm sure of it.
Hey, Dan.
This whole place has got me on edge. I hope you found something on the caravan.
I found out about a compound. The caravan survivors may be there.
Great. Now we just need to find it. If anyone would know where this compound is, it'd be Jacob. He runs this town. But he doesn't have the best memory. I saw him once reading a slip of paper while entering his password. Maybe you can find that.
We'll talk later.
It's good to see a new face around here.
Jacob.
I hope you're enjoying your stay.
Can I ask some questions?
Ask away.
You ever hear of a compound?
Why, that sounds interesting, stranger. But I can't say I've ever heard of a... compound, was it?
I have to go.
You have a good day.
They're hiding.
Jacob.
Something.
I hope you're enjoying your stay.
Tell me about yourself.
I make sure Penny, Talia, and everyone's got what they need. It's a full-time job to keep our little community afloat. But someone's got to do it. If you'll excuse me.
People that break our rules are asked to leave. Rarely happens.
That's some serious security. Maybe there's another way around it.
Stranger, you got anything that ails you? I'll fix you up.
Why are they so afraid of synths?
Enjoy your stay.
He should be thankful you let him in.
Instead, he stomps around interrogating people. If the compound did do something to his precious caravan, they had reasons for it. Better reasons than a man like him. You know, honey, I was just shooting off at the mouth. Just forget anything I said about that and the compound. I have to go.
You need any doctoring? Just let me know.
What's new, Doc?
If you want rumors, then Penny's the girl for you. I like to stick to fixing people. It's what I'm good at.
Not interested.
Very well.
Enjoy your stay.
Caravan was hit awfully close to Covenant, all right.
What's the angle here?
Deezer's lemonade, huh? The caravan definitely stopped in Covenant.
Head on in. Penny's shop is usually the first stop.
Hey, Swanson.
Head on in. Penny's shop is usually the first stop.
Meaning no offense, but I got a mountain of work to do.
Mrs. Fitzgerald runs our store. You should pay a visit.
Oh, I heard about you. You're the stranger. I make things. Things for the store. Oh, I'm Talia. It's so nice to meet you.
Slow down. Take a breath, for God's sake.
Oh, sorry. I talk too much, I know that. You're gonna like it here. Everyone in Covenant is so friendly and really wants to help.
Too bad the rest of the Commonwealth isn't that way.
I know. Wouldn't it be great if everyone looked out for each other? Feel free to use my tools. And if you need anything, just let me know.
Talia.
Oh, you're back. Isn't Covenant just the best?
It's really great here.
Oh, I'm so glad you like it here. Have a good day. Oh, you're back. Isn't Covenant just the best?
Do you have time for some questions?
If it'll help, sure.
Do you know anything about Stockton's caravan?
No, sorry, they never came here.
Do you know anything about a compound?
No. Sorry. I just make things for the shop, you know.
Does Covenant have some sort of problem with synths?
Synths? I mean, no. The test makes sure that none of those get in here. They promised.
It sounds like you're in trouble. I just want to help you.
Oh, that's nice. But no, I shouldn't be talking. I'm busy.
Talia.
Do you need to use my tools?
Hope you're liking Covenant, stranger.
Hey, Swanson.
You here visiting Covenant, pal? If not, move along. You know, I'm people loitering around. Not good for the nerves.
Is that what this place is called?
Yeah, we're a real up-and-comer. A pit stop on the road for traders and such. We're not that big, but we got the bargains. Got a doc that can patch you up. We even got some lemonade. Well, that's what Deezer calls it anyway. There's a small catch, though. We don't just let anyone inside. There's an entrance test. We call it the safe test. Everyone's gotta take it.
Interesting idea. Between you and me, what's the test for?
I probably shouldn't say nothing, but listen. We want to make sure only good people come into Covenant. No undesirables. Nobody that ain't actually what they seem, you know?
I'm new to the area. What do you mean about undesirables?
But you don't know about... Jesus, listen. Not everyone in the Commonwealth is human, okay? Some are... synths. So let's begin. There ain't no wrong answers. You are approached by a frenzied scientist who yells, "I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber." What's your response?
I wouldn't worry.
If he did that, it'd cause parabolic destabilization of the fission singularity.
Yeah. Next question. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection on his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor has stepped out for a while. What do you do?
Medicate the infected area as best I can.
You have a medical background. You discover a young boy lost in a cave. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property. What do you do?
I lead the boy to safety. Then turn him over to someone in charge.
Very curious. Congratulations! Hey, you made it onto a baseball team. Which position do you prefer?
Catcher.
Are you certain about that? Never mind. Next question. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill someone. What do you do?
I'd give her whatever she wants to spare his life.
Hmm. Typical Class B. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out. How do you proceed?
I'd grab a bobby pin and pick the lock.
And that is all you'd do? Nothing else? Wait, don't answer. Next. Oh, no. You've been exposed to radiation, and a mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best course of treatment?
I'd cut off the mutated tissue with a precision laser.
Technological bias.
A neighbor is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book, issue number one. You want it. What's the best way to obtain it?
I'd trade him for one of the comic books I own.
You're almost done. Last question. You decide it would be fun to play a prank on your father. You enter his private restroom when no one is looking, and...
change the wattage on the razor. Give him a shock the next time he uses it.
Test's over. No one's ever answered quite like you. But hey, you passed. I'll open up the gate.
Always thought something was a bit...
Welcome to cover.
What good's an entry exam against raiders?
Head on in. Penny's shop is usually the first stop.
Caravan came a few days back.